Well, the families there in a state of shock as far as they're losing their child. We have the Chief Minister here, Yogi Adityanath, who has issued strict orders to check the growing menace of the wolves there, the killer wolves. And he's given strict instructions that make all the efforts when it comes to catching and capturing these wolves, because they have been creating, as far as the panic amongst the villagers there. Adib, what is the message that is directly coming in from the Chief Minister owing to wolves that have been terrorizing the villagers?
We'll see, Amita. A fresh set of instructions has been given by Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath. He has asked the Forest Minister that he should deploy more officials in the districts of Behraich and Pilibhit, Sitapur. These are the districts where the menace of wolves are taking place, and especially in the district of Behraich, where at least 8 to 9 people so far have lost their life in about 40 days. The fresh attack is on a child, which the child has lost his life, while another woman is injured in the last night attack of wolf in Behraich district. And the Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has given clear instructions to the Forest Department, to the Forest Minister, and to the, all the senior officials of Uttar Pradesh Police and Administration. Chief Minister has also asked them to camp in these districts that are affected by the wolf's attack, and he has said that the officials should interact with the locals, and they should stay in night, they should spend night in these districts, and should ensure that no such incident is taking place, and adequate arrangements have been made in these districts. The Chief Minister has also asked the Forest Department to expand the search area and to catch the remaining two wolves that are, the Forest Department is saying that there are at least two wolves that are still at large in the districts of the forest area and the villages of Behraich, Amita.
So public awareness to spread more information, and of course when it comes to more should be done when it comes to catching hold and capturing these killer wolves areas, not just in Behraich but adjoining districts that have also been put on high alert. Adib, thank you very much for joining in. Those are the latest set of instructions that has come in directly from Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath. With that, we head into a short break.